A very good morning, one and all, respected madam, sirs, and my dear friends. Today I am going to tell about the shloka of Lord Rama. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Shri Rama Rama Rameti Rame Rame Mano Rame. This meaning, by meditating upon Shri Rama, our mind is observed into His divine consciousness. Sahasranama Tatulya Rama Nama Karaname. The name of Rama is as great as thousand names of God. Barjanam Bhava Vijanam Arjanam Sukha Sampada Tarjanam Yamadutanam Rama Rameti Garjanam. Its meaning, by chanting Rama Rama, all the sufferings of human beings are eliminated. He attains all the pleasures and opulence. The Yamaduta are always afraid of the roaring of Rama Rama. Raghavam Rama Chandram Chalam Rama Narim Brahmapati Rajivalochanam Rama Tambande Raghunandanam. Its meaning, I worship Lord Rama, who is the enemy of Ravana. I worship Lord Ramachandra, whose eyes are just like lotus, and who is the husband of Mata Sita. Ramaya Rama Bhadraya Ramachandraya Vedase Raghunathaya Nathaya Sitaya Pataye Namaha. Its meaning, to the great Lord Rama, Shri Ramabhadra, Shri Ramachandra, to the Lord of Vedas, to the chief of Raghu clan, to the Lord of all concerned, Mata Sita, my salutations to you. Charitam Raghunathasya Shita Koti Pravistaram Ekaikam Aksharam Punsa Mahabhadakam Asuram. Its meaning, the life story of Lord Raghunatha, which can be elaborated for hundreds of lines. Each letter of it is capable of destroying even the greatest signs of mankind.